Right then, I'm on top of this old bunker, overlooking the area of outstanding beauty. I've done a massive walk. Been walking since about 9:30 in the morning. Maybe 9:20. It's now 2:20. So it's about 5 hours of walking. Nice steady plodding. Covering some old ground, some new. I explored Sandford, Quarry, and what's that other place? Sandford Quarry. And up over that way until I got to the batch. And then I know where I am. And then Rowberrow Fort. So I'm just doing last minute bit of recce. It's a nice cool breeze. Yeah, I bumped into, I'm always bumping into big groups of students that are out exploring. And they were really happy, the happiest group I've seen for ages. They were singing and everything. I think they were Spanish. They were dancing and singing as we were going along. Most times I see them, they're students that are really miserable. They do, because they got to carry so much stuff. Yeah, they do quite, they give them quite a lot of walking to do. For like, I don't know how old they are, maybe 14 to 18 year olds, I would have thought. Give them a lot of walking. I'm sure that mast over there has got bigger. That mast on Shoot Shelf Hill looks twice the size as it used to be. Oh, that's lovely and cool, that is. I have to drink water now. I probably won't do any more videoing because it's going over old ground, you see. I was going to sit there and there were bloody ants there. Right, over and out. It's a hot day, July 25th, 2017, folks. Faster than it was earlier.